From tiny Madisons to big Sandies, the process of identifying Native American artifacts can be a real struggle, even for a pro. On this episode of Rockhounding USA, we pick three websites to help you name that tool. Number one, What's the Point? This simple-to-use and extremely helpful website contains a step-by-step guide that will present you with different choices, often using pictures or drawings, in order to zero in on your classification. The number of arrowhead types on this site is limited to just major categories, but I have found this to be very handy and very kid-friendly. There is even a basic glossary to help clarify terms that you've heard but perhaps never truly understood, or even to introduce you to brand new terms as you expand your AI, artifact intelligence. Number two, Projectile Point Identification Guide. For those needing more than basic identification, this website is the mecca for all things artifact related. Projectile Point Identification Guide has one of the largest online databases of Native American artifacts, with thousands and thousands of reference photographs. To help you identify your points, this site breaks the USA into basic regions, even down to the level of state by state. Or, more importantly, you can search by shape, which leads to an impressive alphabetical listing of known types within that shape category. Clicking on any particular type opens up a customized page containing a wealth of information about shape, flaking patterns, cross sections, size, and even age of that particular tool. For further reference, there are helpful maps to illustrate the approximate distribution of various types of points. Another handy tool we need to mention is the Similar Points feature. There are subtle differences between various projectiles and tools that often lead to confusion. This Similar Points feature allows you to compare various types that share common characteristics. Finally, at the bottom of each point listing, there is a growing collection of user-submitted photos to provide numerous examples to help you in your identification quest. It's the Projectile Point Identification Guide, and it's number two on this episode of Pick 3. Needless to say, I spend quite a bit of time here. And now, on to number three, the Overstreet Indian Arrowhead Identification Database. The name Overstreet is legendary within the world of comic books. What many people don't know is that Robert M. Overstreet was also an avid arrowhead collector and had a passion for identifying projectiles and tools. The Overstreet Indian Arrowhead Identification Database website boasts over 60,000 reference photographs and a guided tour to help you classify your own collection. Overstreet makes it easy. You can search by shape, region, or even alphabetically. But be warned, once you start drilling down for more information, it's hard to stop. There are photos, descriptions, details, and even a user-submitted comment section about each and every point or tool. Many die-hard arrowhead collectors also keep a printed copy of Overstreet's identification and price guide nearby. If you want to increase your artifact intelligence, then Overstreet is your new Bible. There you have it, three websites to help you identify your precious points and categorize your treasure tools. For quick links to these resources and more, check out the description box below this video. If you haven't already, please take a moment to subscribe to Rockhounding USA. As always, thanks for watching.